Russian activists' pussy riots have claimed responsibility for the pitch invasion during the World Cup final match between France and Croatia, leading to briefly suspending the game. France were 2-1 up and Kylian Mbappe had just had his shot well saved, and as Croatia tried to break at the other end, four men ran onto the pitch chased by stewards, leading to referee Nestor Pitana calling a halt to play while the invaders were removed, with Russian President Vladimir Putin in attendance. The four wore reds and black trousers with white shirts and black ties and emerged from behind France goalkeeper Hugo Lloris's goal. Pussy Riot claimed responsibility for the invasion on their Facebook page with a lengthy statement stating, "Lightning, right now, the four members of Pussy Riot in the finals of the World Cup, the Miller comes into play on the World Championship." The incident occurred just 10 minutes into the second half, with France 2-1 ahead but under severe pressure as Croatia searched for the second equalizer of the final. France won the World Cup after beating Croatia 4-0 with goals scored by Antoine Griezmann, Paul Pogba and Kylian Mbappe.